Hey guys, I'm Paul.
And I'm Bea.
And in this video, we're going to show you how the American tradition of Black Friday shopping has invaded Spain.
Thank you.
that people were just shopping for winter clothes and wanted a bargain, kind of like what we did. But we didn't really see anyone buying large TVs or air fryers. And a good indication, I think, is the line outside the Apple store, which was about just 15 people long before the opening on Black Friday itself. We're happy to report that it has not.
Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about Valencia, you should watch this next video.
Thank you, bye.